my god, why the internet connection is so terrible?
Hello boss? Yeah, I'm at the Paradise Hotel.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm still doing the proposal for presentation. But unfortunately, the internet connection at this area is so poor. But I will try my best to finish my work before tomorrow. You don't worry, okay? Okay, bye. Thank you.
Shuhada, and my room number is 105.
Wait a minute.
Okay.
Oh, okay, Miss Shuhada. What can I help you?
I have for 3 days to night. It's a lovely room. But I have some problem. It was so terrible. So I want to complain because I am not satisfied with your hotel service.
OMG. Seriously?
Yeah.
Okay, go on. I will listen to your story.
The internet connection is so poor because of the poor connection. My work is disrupted. Can you take action as possible? Because I need to finish my work before tomorrow.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. Yes, I admit our internet connection in this hotel are in a problem because it is under maintenance. But you don't worry, I will make sure the problem will be solved shortly, okay?
Oh, okay. I'm sorry to have to say this, but your staff is unfriendly and so rude. Can you advise your staff, please?
Really?
Yeah.
I, on behalf of my staff, I want to say sorry to you because my staff is being rude to you and we overlook this matter. But I will try to advise my staff again.
Okay. Other than that, I want to complain about the food. The food is awful. At lunchtime, I received that food is very cold and salty. I don't feel like to eat. So next time, please bring me some hot food, please.
Oh, I feel bad what happened to you. Yes, sure. Of course I will bring the hot food to you when you request it. Is there anything that you want to complain?
That's good to hear that. But I have to face the last problem. And I want to complete my shower.
What's happened to your shower?
My shower is broken there. It's no hot water when I want to bath. Can you fit my shower at the bathroom?
Oh, sure. Of course, I will send the maintenance at your room as soon as possible.
Okay.
Anything at our customer because we want our customer to feel comfort in this hotel.
Okay, thank you. Before that, I want to apologize if I've been so rude to you. I'm sorry.
It's okay. This is our responsibility to solve this problem. I would like to say thank you to you because you made the complaint and I'm so sorry for the unacceptable service that we served to you. Enjoy your holiday. Thank you.
Thank you.